on a banger on the air removal. It is early. We're at the gas pump. This thing's on dead heat. 20 gallons to get her done. But bike is in the back. It does fit in the short bed. You just got to remove the front bumper. Matt, I told you. But we're going to the sand dunes. We got the stickers on the truck. We got the flag in the truck. She's ready to go. Dune mode activated. She's still dirty. I don't care. I'm going to ride. It's closing weekend. Let's do it, baby.
Silver Lake. Closing weekend. Let's go, baby. Ridiculous. More nose heavy.
He has a plow mount that digs into the ground.
Mm-hmm.
still at home on this freaking 450 now. Today.
We are back where we started, at the gas pump. So, today, rough day, kind of mentally defeated. Bike ran great, but lost my 360 camera. Literally first 10 minutes out there. I was recording on this camera so I could see where I dropped it, and I noticed it pretty soon. So I went back to the area where it fell off, broke off, gone. So somebody got a free camera. So whoever took my camera didn't turn it to the DNR or Doomland, your mom's a hoe. Really. It's a $400 freaking camera. So that's gone. So then to finish the day off, look what I did. Destroyed the back of my truck. I don't even know if it's picking it up. Destroyed the freaking bed. Came in hot on the ramps. No bed liner back here, so thing just freaking slid. So kind of mentally defeated for today, but hey, stuff happens. It is what it is. The bike ran great. It is what it is. Weather's supposed to be good next weekend. Might go ride next weekend. So then I'll see you guys next time. Peace.